cart's going a mile a minute.
Need to be more careful. Nice to see you, bud.
How's it going, bud?
I think old Red suffers from, what do you call it, PTSD?
You said it.
Hey, looks like you got a strong back and good legs.
Looks like the cult left this place alone.
He's a veteran, all right.
Cult can take their god and stick him where the sun don't shine. Hope the cult hasn't figured it out. I could get the damn door unlocked.
We're gonna have our answer.
If you're able-bodied. I could use a favor. They're all gone.
Take their god and stick him where the sun don't shine. Hope the cult hasn't figured it out.
Haven't heard this kind of noise since now. Looks like you got a strong back and good legs. Name's Wendell. Wendell Redler. But most folk call me Red. Wouldn't typically bother a stranger about this, but old Dutch speaks so highly of you. So, there was a group of us from here served in Vietnam together. Things we seen in that jungle? We made a pact that if something like that were ever to happen in our country, we'd be ready. Put together quite a collection. Guns, ammo, gear. Called it our Freedom Fund on account it was gonna make sure we stayed that way until the grave. But that was a long time ago. Now the only one left still breathing is me. The gear's locked up safe and sound, but we split the code amongst ourselves, etched each number on the back of our lighters. I'd take care of this myself if I were 10 years younger, but now, hell, I'd just get myself killed for no good reason. I need your help finding those lighters. Bring them to me, and I'll let you take your pick from our stash. I'll be goddamned if I'm gonna let this fucking cult burn my country to the ground. Well, I'll be damned. Seems you already found some. Find the rest so we can open the lock.
Going after Eden's Gate isn't gonna be easy.
That sounds like an alternative fact.
Thank you.
Underneath Wendell's grouchy exterior is a grouchy soul.
Agreed.
We should have shot the cult the day they outlawed him.
Let's see.